That takes care of Crax and his people. But what were they up to?
I detect an audio lock nearby, Pathfinder. It may give you the information you need.
These initiative colonies out, we'll need a hell of a lot more Helium-3. I know that remnant tiller in the conservatory will work. Get it running. Elora out.
They wanted to attack the colonies. But it sounds like they couldn't activate some sort of remnant tiller. Sam?
An active remnant tiller would expose more soil to radiation, increasing Helium-3 production exponentially. If my calculations are correct, this planet could fuel Nexus ships for an estimated 368 years.
With that much fuel, we could discover countless new worlds. We need to get that tiller up and running.
I've marked the Remnant Conservatory on your display.
If Elora had mined enough Helium-3 to bomb the colonies...
I advise against hypotheticals, Pathfinder. I've alerted the Nexus to the situation. Patrols will be stationed around this planet to ensure the Helium-3 remains in your control.
Still, if I ever meet this Elora, we're having a chat. Calm down, guys. Sam, how do we get the tiller working?
I detect a console deeper inside.
Observe machine. We could use it on our side. Looks like we need an observer for this. It's nice when they're not trying to kill us.
Its protocols are limited, but it will perform simple tasks for you via your scanner.
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on. I don't think we're done here. I don't think we're done here.
Interfaceable objects will have indicators, Pathfinder. They may be of some help.
I don't think we're done here. I don't think we're done here.
Interfaceable objects will have indicators, Pathfinder. They may be of some help.
Thank you.
Console to start the tiller.
Multiple mechanisms activating. The Remnant tiller is online. Within years, helium-3 production will increase dramatically.
Send Tan the good news. We have fuel. Let's get back to the surface.